Remember, once you activate the first point, the firewalls will try to shut you out. And that's bad. You'll just have to be faster than they are.
I have something extra in mind for Anansi. I'll tell you more when you reach the tower. We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction? Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special. And how is Noah doing these days? Still scraping by, I imagine. Like a righteous employee? This is a shared channel, Dogen. I know.
So you're sending her on another one of your little errands?
She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's buttons. A suitable task, don't you think? Yeah, very subtle. How about the item we have for you? Should be more than enough. I will investigate the potential value of your proposition. But first things first. Just remember, Faith, Dogen looks to himself first. Ah, that hurts, Noah. And it's also not true. Certainly spare no expense in promoting it. And yet no one will say what it actually is. Don't you want to become the grid, Dogen? I prefer to access the grid on my terms, Noah. The employees are already grid-linked. I wonder what reflection will add.
Really? Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does a Nazi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, Vinny? A Nazi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing two...
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top. Release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does a Nazi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, V? A Nazi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories. Producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, but not for me.
Thank you. I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Employees are all clear of the building now.
Anything happens to hurt Dogen, he'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No, I didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
Runners look after their own.